Okay, my call is my cousin. He was in a nursing home locally in Birmingham. And my mom went to visit him maybe every 2 to 3 months. My mom is 85 years old. And Labor Day, she went to visit him, and she discovered that one of the workers told her that he passed away and that he was also buried. And she was never notified. And she was his next of kin. So does she have any rights? Does she have a case or anything?
Wow, that is a very interesting matter, because you have to have the next of kin to make any kind of arrangements to bury someone. So that there's definitely more that can be looked at with that kind of case. That could definitely be a problem.
Call your office. Call Brooke's office, and let her get some more details from you.
You know, it's next of kin has to be notified, and most of the time when someone is in a place like that, they've got a list of folks that they're supposed to call. So that's a very troubling scenario.
Well, they can have. Actually, we are handling that case right now. Almost an identical situation, and there can be a tort action, a lawsuit, civil lawsuit filed as a result of that. You can claim damages for them.
Sure.
I mean, that's terrible. It's a bad situation to be in.